Key Text Productions, making content since 2017.
Game, this cannot be right, huh?
Don't you hate it when this happens to you?
You get this? Well, what if I told you I made it, that what you're about to see is a compilation of some Wii games not cooperating with users, and also some Gamecube games that can be found in there as well. Enjoy.
GameStop, you're selling me a shitty disc.
Lisa pops her head up. I am gonna smack it so fast.
Ah!
One water. This will remove any oil that's been molded. Squeeze toothpaste on the disc. Rub the toothpaste on the disc in a straight motion. From the center to the outer edge. Watch the toothpaste off. Alright. Alright, we're about to toothpaste up my disc. Back. You're having issues with that one. It's not... All that time I spent toothpasting my disc.
A lot of spaghetti, though. A lot of spaghetti. Oh, there it goes. Shout out to the disconnect. Wait, hold up. I have an idea. All right, hold on.
Now we gotta do it again.
So, dude, I'm always having a good time when we're playing.
Game
just could not be read.
It's a good day.
You know, it's a good day.
It's really easy to get into it.
Game parts, you...
What the heck?
Yoshi's school victory dance.
That was so adorable!
Alright, so yeah guys, that's it for this time. And next time, we're going to be playing The Game Disc Cannot Be Read!
Yeah. We like the best game in the world. And
this is shown up on film like 2 times now. And it's probably gonna show up every other time that we do Mario Kart.
I really hope that you enjoyed the Disc Cannot Be Read compilation for both GameCube and Wii games. Some of the footage was taken from users. Credit to all of them. And in the meantime, if you guys have any unreadable Wii disc, please feel free to send me some clips because I really want to do more of those. Compilations for this cannot be good. So, yeah, these screens always used to scare me as a kid. So, yeah, see you guys in the next video.